Okay, hello everyone. Here you can see this non-food crops. So in non-food crops, first of all, we are going to talk about rubber. Okay, rubber is a equatorial crop. Okay, but under the special condition, it is grown in the tropical and subtropical areas. It grows most in the humid climate with the rainfall of more than 200 centimeters and temperature about 25 degrees Celsius. And rubber is an important agriculture raw material. It is mainly grown in Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andaman and Nicobar Islands and Garo Hills of Meghalaya. You have seen that pictures. If you you can see that rubber is also come from the trees. Okay. Next is fiber crop. Fiber crop is basically cotton, jute, hemp and natural silks are the four major fiber crops grown in India, and the first three are derived from the crops grown in the soil and the latter is obtained from the cocoons of the silkworm. You have heard about the silkworm. Silk is coming from silkworm. Okay. And rearing of silkworm for the production of silk fiber is known as sericulture. So sometime in one mark it is asked for the sericulture. What is sericulture? Rearing of silkworms for the production of silk fiber is known as sericulture. The next is cotton. Cotton in India is basically is one of the main raw material for the cotton textile industry, and in 2016 India was the second largest producer of cotton after China. Okay, we are always after China. Cotton grows well in dried parts of the black soil of the Deccan Plateau. It requires high temperature, light rainfall or irrigation, and sunshine should be there. Okay, so here you can see the picture. This is the cotton agriculture. Okay, and the last non-food crop is jute. It is also known as the golden fiber. एक one marks में question पूछा जाता है which crop is known as golden fiber. So answer is jute. Jute is known as golden fiber. Jute grows well in well-drained, fertilized soil and also plains where soils are renewed every year. Okay, high temperature is required during the time of growth. West Bengal, Bihar, Assam, Odisha and Meghalaya are the major jute producing state in India. So this is all about non-food crops, and the next topic we will start with the technological and institutional reforms.